Fivestar and Comet upright self-contained walk behind power brush carpet and upholstery cleaning machines are ideal for institutional use in hospitals, care homes and schools. They are easy to use where regular cleaning is required. The Fivestar differs from the Comet in that it may be used to clean both carpets and hard flooring. Use the toggle switch on the side of the Fivestar, which allows you to select carpet or floor depending on which surface you're about to clean. This is also important as the machine uses less water when cleaning hard floors compared to carpets to aid drying time. The handle is adjustable to the height of the operator on both machines and can be folded down for transportation and storage use, making this a lightweight machine, neat and compact. Underneath the Fivestar at the back of the housing is the spray jet. This releases the clean solution onto the carpet. Ensure that the spray jet is kept clean and clear of debris. Next is the brush roller, which brushes the detergent into the soiled carpet, while self-adjusting to the height of the carpet without the operator needing to adjust. Make sure the brush is regularly cleaned to ensure no hairs or foreign objects prevent rotation. Lastly is the vacuum recovery head, which extracts the soiled water. Ensure the vacuum slots of the vacuum head are not blocked after each clean. The patented bucket is easy to lift off, fill and empty. It contains both the clean solution as well as holding the wastewater in the bladder tank. The clean solution goes into the tank marked with the red arrow, and the recovered waste fills into the bladder tank. Using defoamer before each clean is crucial to avoid unwanted foam buildup in the waste tank. Mix with water as per the instructions and add to the recovery tank like so. There are two mesh filters to maintain regularly. Firstly, the pull-off mesh filter, as shown here, goes into the clean tank and protects the pump. Inside the see-through dome is the filter that protects the vacuum motor. As shown, simply remove the grey hose and slide out the filter, clean under the tap and replace. The switch panel is on the handle and there are three switches. The two green buttons are marked pump and mains, and the black two-way rocker switch marked carpet and upholstery. The black rocker switch operates the vacuum motor and dictates where the clean solution will exit the machine, either via the power head at the front of the machine for carpet cleaning or out of the rear when used in conjunction with the hose and upholstery hand tool. On top of the handle is a black button marked activate and brush spray. Pressing this button activates the brush and releases the clean solution onto the carpet. Ensure that the toggle switch is set to the type of surface you plan to clean. Next, switch on the green mains and pump buttons and finally push the black rocker switch to carpet. Gently pull the machine backwards towards you whilst keeping your finger on the black activate button on the handle to release the solution and activate the brush. Both the Fivestar and the Comet can be adapted to use a hand tool and hose assembly kit, which can be used for the cleaning of stains, stairs or upholstery. Simply remove the black recovery hose from the machine and replace with the grey accessory hose. The water solution hose can be attached to the female brass coupling at the rear of the machine. Ensure the brass coupling clicks in like so. Press the three switches on the handle and ensure the black rocker switch is set to upholstery. The hand tool can then be used by pulling the trigger to spray the solution and extract. For hard floor cleaning, merely set the solution control valve to floor and clean using the same method as previously shown. Remember, each machine comes with a voucher to attend a 1 day of a Prochem training course free to help you get the best results when cleaning with your machine.